There's no need to start very big.
Yes.
Because, you know, also I'm going back into my experience, you know, even when you read my book, I could have started with one truck. Why did I buy five? Why? No, not my dad putting the money. My friend money. More money. You know? Of course, yes, I have the money to buy them. But then, I don't know that business. Why did I just buy one truck? And then after that, I'm like, no, no. And a friend of my mom wanted figures for, in 15 days, you're going to get 150. You know, they actually wanted 10 trucks and I only bought 5. Mm-hmm. I understand. But I should have just said, no, let me start with one and see how it goes. So, you know, my advice for you, because, you know, we've been to school. They call it being to school. We've gone to the experience.
Yes.
So you can actually learn from me.
Yes.
For, you know what, let me, if you want to start the business here, since we're all speaking about glasses, for you can buy 10 boxes. There's no need for you to buy 100.
Yeah.
You're going to buy 100, then what? Because you can't take it back. Maybe I saw my cookies, I don't know, the out of stock, because nobody's got, you know, it's going to cost you more problems. And then also when you open a business, even when we start small, start with small stuff as well. That you can manage. Let's say if end of the month you didn't make money, you know how you can go to your reserves and probably try and pay. You know, and then also do a market research in terms of what is the going rate, the market payment, you know? Because the thing is, you can come in and you say you want 10,000, but according to that industry, you know, you need to pay market related. So don't go and overpay or underpay, you know? So it's also still good not to go too high, not to go too low. You must just go. Because if you go too high, your staff are going to think you've got money. Come month end, you don't pay them. You will know them. You will know them. You know, so at the moment, what we're doing is, I think from next year, we're trying to take up my book to turn it into a theater production.